Hello. 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 Welcome to ASMR with Mr. Seamus. Today we're going to be having a bite of some cookie crisp. But first, let's do some breathing. In through your nose. All the way down into your tummy. First of all, how you doing today? Yeah, doing all right? Cool. So we got some, it's right here. Whoop, wrong side. Some we got all kinds of great chocolate chip cookie taste. We got the family size here. Got all kinds of ingredients in here. The great taste of chocolate chip cookies and milk for breakfast. And contrary to popular belief, it's not a crime. It's not. Nope. Nope. A lot of people out there very controversial about having cookies for breakfast. But the good people over at General Farms thought, you know what, we're going to have cookies for breakfast, and it's going to be okay, everyone's going to be all right, so I'm pretty happy about that, and we could play some cookie games on the back if you got the extra time. We got a fresh box here, so we don't want to waste too much time, but we got whole grain corn, sugar, cornmeal, cocoa processed with alki, brown sugar syrup, canola, sunflower oil, corn flour, syrup, salt, baking soda, natural flavor, and annatto extract color. Got vitamins and minerals going on, calcium carbonate, we got tricalcium phosphates and vitamin C coming at you, iron, zinc, and all kinds of vitamins. It may contain some wheat too, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. Unless, of course, you're a problem. Alright. extra careful with your cookie crisp. Dig right into our cookie crisp. Let's try a little bit. You crunch lovers out there. It's good. A lot of crunch. Thank you. That's good. I don't want to interrupt your crunch too much, but if any of you are thinking, you're crazy, you're having cookies for breakfast, it can be done. It can be done. Stranger things have happened. Revolutionary changes can happen. One spoonful at a time. You know, that's just the kind of fuel I need, you know, before playing some Resident Evil, playing some video games, might need some fuel. And so that's when I reach for the Cookie Crisp. Like, that's the best time to do it. But we got a very special guest here today. Speaking of Resident Evil. The tyrant. Tyrant has come up to him. Look at him. It's magnificent. 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 Tyrant virus is a super virus. Super virus. Super virus. Super virus. And Tyrant, he's been doing good in the lab, working on his tingles, the tingle virus. He's gonna show you how it works. Type of tingles that make you want to reach for the triggering system. Triggering system. Triggering system. Triggering system. Thank you. enjoyed the tingles and a nice bowl of cookie crisp. Thanks you for watching. Please like, subscribe, get involved with the community, and I'll see you soon.